He has done absolutely nothing wrong. He's a victim.
Lawyers for William Billy Hooper say their client is being falsely accused.
I've seen zero evidence that Mr. Hooper committed any crime whatsoever.
Matthews County Sheriff deputies say between April and June last year, Hooper was alone on his yacht with the 15-year-old girl he hired to clean his boat. Police say Hooper propositioned the girl to let him take pornographic pictures of her on his yacht and perform oral sex in exchange for money. According to the criminal complaint, Hooper encouraged the girl's mom to bring her daughter to his yacht for prostitution. Court documents allege the teen's mom, who we are not identifying to protect the teen's identity, was paid for her role.
I've seen this occur before, where young people know that they can get leverage against adults by saying that so-and-so happened, such-and-such happened, so-and-so. All they have to do is make an allegation. And to defend that is very difficult to prove a negative that something did not happen.
In court, prosecutors say they spoke to a third alleged victim just last week. Defense lawyers argued for bond because of health concerns after 53-year-old Hooper had a heart attack while in jail that led to a quadruple bypass surgery. The judge denied that request but granted prosecutors more time to put their case together.
We're just hoping to get him cleared as soon as we can.
The case is scheduled to resume on March 30th in Gloucester, and today the judge was adamant that there would be no more continuances, so the prosecution will need to be ready to prove their case with witnesses in just 6 weeks. In Matthews County, Kofo Lasaki, News 3.